So we're having this massive flux, and it's not like, well, they're just the Mexicans that want to pick our fruit and mow our yards. It's like, no, those are 18 to 35 year old warriors. They're from Yemen, from, you know, all over the planet. And then you got Chinese coming through here. And listen, once, you know, the cartel or the CCP or Islam or ISIS or Al-Qaeda wants to get them activated, how are we going to stand against that?